most likely. Just played this Protoss, and he was like, I'm spawning in the bottom right, where are you? And I was like, I just told him, I was like, fine, I'm in the top right. I go to the bottom right, of course he's not there. And then he like, I attack him, and then he goes, please pause. And I was like, fine, you need a pause, dude? I'll give you a pause. And then he unpauses it without telling me and tries to kill all my units. And I'm like, really, dude? And then I go and like do a drop on him, and then he pauses it again. He just like, he's just trying to do like, shitty things. Like, why don't you win the game like a man? Instead of trying to, like, cheat.
Maybe it was the girl.
Ridiculous. Maybe.
Prepare yourself for battle.
But still, she should win the game like a man. I don't care if she's a girl or not.
The battle begins in...
Oh, I have to use the passive.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I haven't played her since then.
So she's the worst hero in the game. Let the battle begin. Oh my god, I actually said hero instead of champion. It's fucking incredible.
Hit Rhaegar? Damn it. Ran from it though. We can take the tower.
Yeah, plus 5 damage.
Shit.
Yeah, plus 12 damage. Take that all day. Damn it. We need experience, dude. Yeah, I need to keep getting Q stacks. Nice. I'm back. Oh no, I get the fountain now.
I mean, I didn't just passively heal still, right? Gather tribute and earn my favor.
Wait for them to go to it. Nice. Got it. Dude. Oh, she hit you.
Ha 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 ha.
Got it. My shit's getting beefy.
Okay.
I need to start hitting towers with it.
That's fine.
I could probably solo knights with this shit.
Maybe. Fucking Rhaegar, bastard. That seems generous. Yes, nice.
Double kill. Told you.
Sick.
I fucking told you.
You found it.
Are you streaming? Please tell me you're streaming.
No. Well, I'm recording, but I'm not streaming, so yes.
Good, recorded.
A couple of our games from last night are actually already on YouTube.
Nice.
/12:20 on the tower.
So cool.
Shut up.
Hatsuka.
That was nice.
And to kill. G to the GG. You're in 2 OP.
Can gather this one, I wonder.
Oops.
I beat portal 2 again.
Really?
Yeah, so a lot easier the second time, and it wasn't hard the first time. Untouchable. I've beaten the game twice. We beat the co-op. I played for the co-op with Ryan, and my total play time for the game is 19 hours.
Wow.
That's how easy portal 2 is.
It's not a long game.
See, that's the thing about puzzle games, Sean. If you're bad at them, they're really long.
I know.
Adam knows.
I know. Oh, Taran's the worst champ in the game. Jeez.
She is pretty bad.
She's not.
No, I was saying sarcastic because I just did pretty well with the most hero damage. It's Taran, but that's just because I hit the stones. It does a lot. A fair amount of them.
You want to play Steve?